only possible threat is our country being attacked. If the attack starts from Ukraine, Poland, Lithuania or Latvia, we will respond immediately with what we have. I guarantee that tactical nuclear weapons deployed in Belarus will not be used if Minsk is not attacked. However, if that happens, Belarus will not wait or delay and will use the entire arsenal. We are not against them. However, we will deal overwhelming blows on them and in the end they will suffer heavy losses.